This is actually a frilled dragon. He is from Australia, and you can see he is definitely very food motivated. There you go, buddy. Get it, get it, get it.